We gotta react just like that, man. React just like that, man. We in it. We're in the reaction, my guy. Come on, man. That's too easy. What's good, YouTube, man? That's your boy, Trap Tees. Another banger. See my boy Zeus, my boy B-Lou. We about to go crazy. My nigga Polo G in the back, too.
Somebody give me the word. You know, I don't give a fuck, nigga.
Shit, nigga, just say the word.
Say the word, nigga. I'm higher than a bird.
Yeah.
Nigga, fuck with me.
Hey. Shit, fuck what you heard. Got a 333 clips in the chop like Larry Bird.
Damn.
Oh, my gosh. My nigga Holland.
Walk down gang, we bail out Visa. Walk us down and off. Yeah. We catch an out, we score.
The fuck is this?
Yeah, he run, he trip, he fall, he fuck, he bow, he up, score.
Yeah.
Look, I ain't FNF, but I'm toting this FN. Kill hey. Him and all his mans when we build up out that van. Know as we is not.
Hey, that shit was ass, bro. I'm how you about to lie? That dick look is hard, though.
I should have been drunk, bro. I probably would have been going crazy.
Nigga wanna play, get a bullet like a Spyro. Bitch eat me up like it was a gyro.
Nigga said gyro, you mean gyro?
Goofy died, they ain't get back, that shit a shame, man. The neighbors mad, that bitch been
hot. What the fuck is this nigga?
Damn. I'm fucking 12, so I been chilling in my way lately.
Yeah.
Nine kick around, this bitch gonna buy like Monte Davis.
Yo. Oh,
fuck.
Okay. Okay, what'd he say? I can't say your name up in the song, I might not fuck with you tomorrow. Brand new Glock 19, that's why I let my shooter borrow. Cause we out here really sniping shit. Took it to the bathroom, yeah, that's why I piped the bitch. No, I am not wiping shit. No, I cannot wipe a bitch. And I. Yo! Yo!
Hey! Nigga get flamed in this bitch. Look around, everybody fucking rich.
Damn! Yeah.
Niggas keep extended clips.
Okay.
Got these bitches all over my fucking dick.
Damn.
Nigga hit with that stick.
Damn.
Got red dogs like some pits.
Fuck.
Popping these niggas like some zits.
Yeah. I'm grilling in a suburban, nigga. We gon' pull up swerving, nigga. Who is you serving, nigga? I am not. Better watch who you saying about hello. Your mouth every time you merchant, nigga. Cause we not planning, we murking, niggas.
We can talk a crazy outfit on gang, nigga.
Bitch, I'm back, and I'm straight from the rack. We be quick to attack, popped all black, pop out in all black. We gon' start off the max. Look up, damn!
What's good with y'all, man? Before we get into the video, I want to give a big shout out to Prize Picks, man. As y'all know, it's the NFL
shout out
season.
Prize Picks, man. You know what I'm saying?
I know I personally be watching NFL games, man. We've been making our daily fantasy picks on the app entries all season. If you're looking for the best way to get in on the action of some of these games in states like Cali, Texas, Florida, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much over 70% of the U.S., Prize Picks is the best way to go, man. So as y'all can see, man, we already got our picks for tomorrow's NFL's game. Some of the games, Joe Burrow.
It's that wing season.
You put a ranch on your shit?
You don't fuck a ranch?
No, I don't need type of wing.
Them bitches already flavored, man.
You crazy. Who don't eat wing? I mean, ranch on their wings, bro.
On like buffalo.
Bro, I eat this ranch crazy, on everything. Bro. That's crazy.
Don't eat.
And I'm glad. I'm swear to God, I'm glad you stopped me too, bro.
Hey, bro, can I get a bite, bro?
Yeah.
I gotta fucking do it.
You're
like
stingy,
this,
bro.
I gotta rip it off the fucking bone before I eat it.
Hey, yo, my nigga.
Treat that bitch like a dip.
Hey, what the fuck? What the fuck
so
you just
eat
say,
it
bro?
From like this, you gotta rip it off.
Oh, cause I got fucking veneers now. Put a break my
that nigga just
tooth.
Say dip.
Yeah. But that shit happened to me like 2 times, bro. That shit a scam too, bro.
The veneers.
Bro, them bitches a scam.
What it do? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Zeus.
Baylo.
Trap.
You got my nigga Paulo G in this motherfucker, man.
Yeah.
Chilling, man. Feel me? Focus, locked in. You know.
Album mode.
Yeah, yeah.
What's the direction, the sound for this album? You about to drop
this album? I connected back to my roots for sure, okay. Like the shit I came in with that I'm most known for.
Yeah,
but like project got like primary feelings. It's like some toxic shit, love shit, some street shit, gangster shit, just like any
any nigga that been through a lot, you gonna be able to relate.
Yeah, for sure.
Type shit, boy.
Is there like any specific producer on this project or?
Southside, he the primary producer on okay. him and his camp, you know.
Okay. But we about to react to this music video, man. This one's to the My All, directed by Cole Bennett. Shout out Cole Bennett for sure.
Every time, every
Yeah, shout
time.
Out Cole Bennett, bro.
Hi, my name is Southern Comfort.
Just like you hit me with an ad.
Can call me SoCo.
Pinky's I'm trying to react to the video too.
Bottoms up. Southern Comfort. So tasteful. Nothing says tasteful like a round of shots. Yes!
Motherfucker.
Where y'all shoot this at?
Shot this in Chicago.
Okay.
It was like in the outskirts though, like in the suburb or something.
Oh, the suburbs. Why not the hood, bro?
Is that like the Martin and Gina?
is that what that was?
Hey.
No, it's you saying a girl?
No. I'm remembering the scene when the when she head was in between the things.
No, that's from Martin. It's just
you saying is this from like a scene?
No.
It's just like some toxic.
It's like some regular shit, bro.
Me, I'm supposed to be arguing with her.
Oh yeah, okay.
She breaking place and shit.
Yeah, she pissed off. He just said this.
So when you write a record like this, is this like reflective of something going on in real life, or just like
it'd be like a lot of shit. I get inspiration from a lot of shit, so it could be like shit that I actually went through, shit that I know somebody going through. Just me thinking about like what a motherfucker could relate to.
Oh my gosh. I gotta redo that, bro. Let me go back a little bit, man. You know what I'm saying, chat?
Yeah,
I'm supposed to be arguing.
I just said this.
So when you write a record like this, is this like reflective of something going on in real life? Or just like,
it'd be like a lot of shit. I get inspiration from a lot of shit, so it could be like shit that I actually went through, shit that I know somebody going through. Just me thinking about like what a motherfucker could relate to.
Hey, though, man, this is a good fry, man.
She putting your shit out, or you putting her shit out?
I ain't putting her out, but she leaving.
Okay.
So it was mutual.
What you were doing, cheating?
Supposedly, yeah.
Supposedly.
All the flies when that rush come. I gave that ungrateful bitch my all that one enough, huh? No, I swear these hoes you can't trust them.
Man.
I don't want relations, I'm just trying to...
Hold on. We not going to...
Oh,
hold
shit,
on.
Hold on. We ain't going to forget that, bro. Bitch out.
Had a new bitch on the way.
Oh, my. And that was quick. You see the transition
quick
was quick.
The transition was quick.
My nigga's a player.
I'm just trying to drop it.
Hold on. Pause that. That's Juice back there?
Yeah, me and Juice were. That's a picture. Me and Broski. I think he had like a little dinner party. That was like one of the first times I really ever kicked it up.
Yeah. Me. Y'all got any more like unreleased songs?
No.
For sure.
Jump. I hate that I was too deep in so young. I done spent 230 on a brand new rich and Melly. I've been turned
this
up
hard,
the in the my city.
Keep it on it though. Like at this point, how much like you say in jury you have spent though? And do you feel like
probably like
what is that?
As far as jury, I probably spent, cause I buy shit for other people too.
Yeah, on me.
Yeah, but so you need like, the ice me song, bro.
My own shit, I probably got over 2 mil. But as far as like for other people included, that's probably like 3 on the head.
For sure.
3 mil on the head.
My nigga Trash Baby just walked in, man.
Yeah, man.
My nigga Trash Baby. It's good, my nigga, bro. Good, man.
Talk your shit, man.
Trash Baby. Nigga Trash Baby.
Yeah, let's stream that. I'm going to leave that in the description for y'all, man. For sure.
And then I want to say, too, like, damn, I hope this shit come the fuck out right. Hold on, because I'm trying to say it like this. Like, how do it feel? Like, you've been in, like, you've been rapping for a while now. Obviously, the shit, you know, you've been going crazy with it daily. So it's like, how do it feel, like, coming this far? Like, you feel me? Like, if that makes, I'm trying to make that shit make sense,
no,
though.
No,
far as,
like, sense.
On me.
It's like,
a lot didn't change. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's been hella changed. The world didn't change. It's been so many different, you know, things just happened. So,
where I feel like now, though, I'm just trying to, you feel me, just stay on the motherfucking neck as far as, like, my talent, how far I came. Like, I still be able to notice that shit with how I'm living or just stepping back outside myself. Be like, damn, I did come a long ass way. But my main focus be staying on their neck, though, so I can keep this shit like that.
Right.
You can't trust them. Baby, I don't want relations. I'm just trying to fuck some. I'm just trying to drop a hit and make the club jump. I hate that I was too deep and so young. Casamigo sipping, I'm so in it, I can't speak proper. She be doing this from block to block, her, she's a street hopper.
Apollo G, bro.
Apollo G, bro.
It ain't nothing but snow in this motherfucker.
Trey Snow Bunnies, man. That's what we like.
Oh, gang, I don't even get out like
that. Nah, yeah, though, man.
That was not my choice.
Definitely was your choice, bro. We know, bro.
How you end up in this club? How you end up in this motherfucker?
You fuck with the snow around here, man.
Bro.
Are you Polo G?
Looking at it.
I should this. And really, I be humble. It's a lot of holes that I could hit. Before I fall off and stumble with. Niggas on some shug shit. How the fuck you gonna speak on what I did with my chances? You ain't never took risks.
That's
facts,
bro.
I felt that one.
That's your hit, bro.
Yeah, you know how to end that. Yeah, everybody speaking on shit they don't know nothing about.
Baby, I don't want relations. I'm just trying to fuck something. I'm just trying to drop a hit and make the club jump. But I hate that I was too deep being so young.
Nah, that video was hard. I like the concept.
Yeah, that shit was
like
hard, bro.
The switch,
you know,
ain't
gonna lie. I was doing that different shit, man.
Oh, me.
I ain't gonna lie, yeah. I ain't never seen no video like that.
Yeah.
Me.
What type of features you got on the album? Can you say that?
I don't think you can say that, bro.
Yeah, go big or go home, my nigga.
You
know
what
I'm saying?
You ain't never seen me with before, man. Bro.
Like, the same genre or, like, different genre?
Same genre, but, like, we just ain't never mixed in.
Gotcha.
Yeah, though.
Probably I see you did some with Burna Boy a while back.
Bro probably got a feature with Young Boy. You know what I'm saying?
Are you tapped in with the Afro scene at all?
Hell yeah.
What other artists do you like from that scene?
Probably Young Boy.
The genre.
Well, I'm saying hell yeah so fast. I'm thinking of Tim's. If she go into that.
Yeah, Tim's. Yeah, Tim's.
If she go into that, I fuck with Wiz. It's another girl. It's like, it's something with an AY star.
Yeah, yeah.
She hard, bro.
As far as rap, there's a lot of like female rappers coming up and doing their thing right now. Who are some of your favorite?
Big Glow, that's my favorite one right now.
She hard though.
Right now.
Facts.
Nigga could bump her shit.
Yeah.
I was just saying the same.
Like, we just was, bro.
I'm like, man.
Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna ask you, who your top three influences right now that you fuck with? Like,
but like, what's all considered as like just an
Instagram
person?
I mean, whoever you watch, just you like, I fuck with them. Like, shit, like I just fuck with they shit or whatever.
I fuck with Kai. Fuck with y'all. Shit.
I fuck with
y'all.
Too.
Shit, I fuck with y'all.
Yeah, nah, I'm just asking. Yeah, shit, you already know.
I fuck with Kai. I don't really know that many though. Like, I know them, but you know what I'm saying? Like, it's so many though.
Too many,
count as an influencer?
Yeah.
I fuck with Drewski.
Fuck with Drewski too, man. That nigga's funny.
Fuck with like Dazzy.
Yeah, he funny to fuck.
Yeah, that nigga's fine.
You know, in the World Cup.
Messi.
Play USA. Yeah.
And they go, bro. They go.
Out of their mind.
Bro, that's fucked up.
That's funny.
The whole Piano G thing, do they bother you?
No, I don't really get no fuck. I'm a nonchalant person, though. I can't give a fuck about a lot of shit. I like being Piano G shit. Shit, I probably made like $30 million off of Piano B.
Oh, man.
You been in the gym?
That's crazy.
You getting a little big, nigga.
Hell yeah, man.
Push-ups,
nigga. Hey, the push-up, boy.
Put some shit up, man.
Come back to jail.
Nah, but that was just for the video, man. Album coming soon. You got a date? Or you still?
I'm still working shit out, man. But like first quarter of the year for sure.
Trench baby out right now, man.
Go cop that. Go cop that.
Cop that.
Yeah, bro. Nah, nigga. Nah.
Scores so sound you?
Yeah.